Hi, I'm Pierfrancesco Giordano. I'm a PhD student at Politecnico of Milano in Italy. And my research topic is about structured monitoring and the value of information. And in particular, I'm focusing my attention on seismic emergency management. And I attended the two training schools organized by COST Action 214.02. The first one was in Italy, at the Como Lake, and the second is here in Trogir, in Croatia. And they were of tremendous interest for my work for two reasons. The first one is that they provide me with the basic theoretical material that I'm using during my work. And second, they are a really good occasion to meet experts in the field and to know other PhD students, researchers that are dealing with the same problem. And so I will suggest to all the people that are working with structural head monitoring to have a look at the activities of this cost detection because they may find them very interesting. Thank you.